There's another super win for the raging bull, Manny Fernandez.
You know, Tony Schiavone, there's a few people running around the country. They got a date with destiny, Daddy. And I'm talking about Paul Jones and his army. You don't need to go to the beauty salon because you got an appointment with me and the boogeyman. And when we get through with you, this summer you don't need no air conditioning because your head's going to be so bald, the breeze is going to go right over the top of it. I promise you one thing, Paul Jones. You can bring it on, Daddy, because me and the boogeyman are going to dance all night long all over you and your army. Ain't nobody does it better than the bull and the boogeyman. Come on in here, baby.
Willie, Willie! Boogie Woogie loves you to death, baby. You are my brother, Tony Schiavone. First of all, I want to say something about the loaded black glove. When I climb that high pole and come down with the loaded black glove, Baron Von Roscoe, I'm going to beat your brains out with your own black glove. Now, a few months ago,
talk about them bears.
A few months ago, Pistol Pez Watley and Paul Jones took something that belonged to the boogeyman. He took something from my person. He took some hair that I've been growing for 10 years, Tony. And right now, what I want people all over the world to see, I'm talking about millions of people, to look right now, show it, people. That right there is what a bald-headed geek is going to be, you understand? Paul Jones, before the bash, during the bash, gospel, baby, you will be bald, a geek.
All right. Okay. All right. We're coming right back, fans. Don't go away.